We tested the best apps to convert handwriting to text. Let's go, baby. Ain't nothing like a good handwriting app video. Am I right or am I right?
First off, guys, it can be tough to find the right app to convert your handwriting to text on a computer. Boo-hoo. But guess what? It is possible to do it. There's actually a few ways. Don't want to watch a long video? You can also see the best apps to convert handwriting to text by visiting the link below this video. Go get it, girl, fo show.
Girl? Fo show.
Here's what we'll be covering. Some of these topics are only on our website, which is linked below.
Oh, and don't you dare like, subscribe, or even comment. Because, well, we won't be answering them. Oh, and a ho-ho-ha-ha-ho to you too.
Haha, don't listen to Santa. That's for grumpy Garys, and for people that like to skip right to the point. Now, smash that big, meaty, like button.
You in search of the best apps for converting handwriting to text. There are several different apps and different methods to turn your notes and handwriting into digitized text on a laptop or computer. The post that is linked in the description explains more in-depth things nobody is talking about these apps. We list the fastest ways on the website.
Digitizing text and converting handwritten notes into text by using apps has been improved over the years. You can convert scanned handwriting to text by using an app or simply take a photo and use an app like the ones mentioned in this post that use OCR.
How to convert scanned handwriting to text on a Mac or Windows. The best way to turn handwritten writing from a picture into digitized text using a MacBook is by using the Adobe Acrobat or Prismo apps. This is a great, quick way to scan handwriting to text, and these apps are compatible with Mac. If you're using Windows, you can do this same process using Microsoft OneNote.
You can start by using a phone, camera, or image you've already taken and send it to your MacBook or Windows computer. This is possible by using a cloud app such as Google Drive to transfer the file.
From here, you will simply upload your scanned handwriting to text document. Have the photo scanned using Adobe, Microsoft OneNote, or even online by utilizing Google Drive and OCR technology. Best apps to convert handwriting to text.
1. Microsoft OneNote, the best OCR technology app, Windows.
Microsoft OneNote proved to be the best app for converting handwritten notes all devices, from Android devices to iPads and Windows computers. OneNote is reliable, utilizes a great OCR technology, and offers a vast number of other features like file management. The process for the conversion of your notes on Android devices. Scan your document by pressing Insert Picture. Next, take your picture. Then, prepare your photo for the conversion crop. Align, rotate, pressing to shape, and let the software identify the text and convert it.
2. Cam Scanner, specially designed for mobile devices. Cam Scanner is one of the most popular Android OCR tools. However, the OCR feature only comes with the Pro version of the app, for a one-time purchase of $1.99. The app comes with cloud storage for you to store your documents and has a great UI. To use the recognition technology, you have to scan the document or import an already scanned file. Align, crop, and rotate your document if needed. Press Recognize from the menu at the bottom and click Recognize Full Page. Click Save and export the document or just copy the converted text to your clipboard.
3. PDF Scanner. An offline and online, multilingual handwriting to text conversion app. PDF Scanner has a free-to-use OCR feature. You can use the app online or offline and utilize the recognizer to convert scanned text written in more than 100 languages. The app also lets the user edit the text before saving it. Let's have a look at the process. Open the app and press the plus button. Scan the document with the app scanner or import a document. Let the software convert the image into computer text. Although the OCR proved to be sufficient, the existence of multiple ads in the free version was a bit tiring.
The remaining 11 apps are listed in the link in the description.
Now you have two options here. One, you can sit through the next 8 minutes of video like Jabba the Hutt. Or two, in 0.5 seconds you can instantly see the steps and solutions, which is laid out clearly on our website.
This video will still be available on that page if you need it. Now, when I say the page has everything you need, it really does have everything you need. Go get it, girl, fo sure.